planted this one. We climbed that lake.
Yeah, we planted here, and there's the other cabin's up here on this knob. We can work our way up to that.
Get rid of those gold fingers.
Through this whole meadow down here or up on this hill.
Okay.
Well, I see down there.
Yeah, it's
opening down there in the woods.
Yeah. Whatever, I've got to actually fit somewhere and work on my sled. Where's Fred? Oh, there you go. So, whatever you guys want to do, if you guys want to go up or... I can sit here and work on the sled if you guys want to go up. It'd be good for me to fix this thing. Does anyone have... pliers or needle nose pliers? I've got one, I think, somewhere, but I can't find it.
I have Leatherman.
Leatherman, that'd be good.
Sure.
That'd be a start. And there's another one.
Yeah, I've got one in my pack of a bean net.
That may be all I need.
Sure.
And then I can either come up the road or I'll wait here.
Let's just go up the lookout.
Yeah, there was a creek there, right beyond that beautiful powder coming out of the meadow.
I saw you go hauling ass through that.
It went.
I thought you were going.
It was vertical.
I thought you were going.
All I could see was sky. Do you have another one of these?
Another one.
Hey, Shane. Up there is it more steeper?
Well, we're going to slowly go up the hill, but it's pretty moderately going up. It's pretty open like this.
Okay. Because I can be comfortable on this. I don't know about...
Yeah, we'll go up and see how you're feeling.
Okay. Your trees is good.
It's got a wider trail going up, too. Two people... The first two or three people overlap, so it's not just one track.
So,
I think so.
Yeah.
Did you get stuck in there? Or?
No, I flipped it. The sled went this way and I went that way. I was trying to hold on and then it was going and I just... It went and I let go. I got a nice back roll.
That wasn't the very...
pull over. Too slow. Kill switch!